Hi, I'm Dr. Paul Rourke, Medical Director of the Outpatient Quality Department, as well as the Population Health Department and Barton Health. And I'm here today with your Barton Health Peek. So what is a patient-centered medical home, or PCMH, as it's commonly called? A patient-centered medical home is a care delivery model that puts the patient in the middle of a care process. Treatment is coordinated through a relationship between their primary care provider to ensure they receive the necessary care when and where they need it, and also in a manner that they can understand. Simply, a patient-centered medical home is not an actual place. It's a partnership between a patient and their primary care team. Barton has implemented practices to meet the criteria to be recognized as a patient-centered medical home. This recognition reflects the importance of using a team approach to address patients' health needs. By evaluating the patient as a whole person, the patient's care team can proactively guide that patient and involve them in getting the care and support they need. So, what is the difference between this and the care I've received in the past? A patient-centered medical home takes the whole patient into account by delivering comprehensive physical and behavioral health care services through a team-based network of providers. The team approach allows meaningful relationships to form with patients, caregivers, family members, and takes into account the patient's cultural values and preferences, as well as his or her socioeconomic experiences. So who's on that team? The patient is in the center of the team, surrounded by the rest of the members. They include administration, MAs, front office, nurses, and of course the provider, and also specialists that are consulted in patient's care. Some of the changes may include expanding office hours, employing telehealth or other remote communication technologies, offering same-day appointments for pressing needs, and educating patients about alternative care sites for emergencies as a way to expand access to the care they need. The goal is to discover health and wellness concerns early and treat the patient proactively with a team of providers before the issues become more serious or chronic. For more information, visit bartonhealth.org.